contest, I imagine.
That's absurd.
Jacob, it's me, Sergeant Frederick Appeline.
Freddy.
Sergeant. Undercover. There's to be a robbery at the Bank of England, I'm sure of it.
Robbery? It's a fortress.
The boys at the station thought I was joking. Wouldn't be so funny if it was their life savings.
Who's behind it?
That's confidential.
Oh, come on, Freddy. I can help you. Imagine the headlines. Thieves caught in the act. Appeline right all along.
Well, I suppose I can fill you in a little. Every fiscal quarter, a branch of the bank is robbed, never the same branch. The thieves are supplied by Cockham merchants.
Thanks for the info, Freddy.
It's Sergeant! I'm keeping my eye on you!
I wonder if he understands that he remains visible.
Oh, Freddy. I hardly recognized you in your police togs.
You certainly scrub up well.
I thank you for your help in collecting these bounties. I am impressed with all you have accomplished, and I wish you luck with your future endeavors. If only I knew which shipment it was, then I could trace the weapons to their owner.
Capital idea, Freddy.
Here we are, the shipping docks. Now, where are the Cockham crates intended for Mr. Plutus?
There must be something of interest here. To conjure up today. Nothing but the eyes, quality good.
Where the devil is it?
Hello.
allowed to wait for the crates to be retrieved.
What the tea leaves turn to dust, do we?
Protect these crates. Any mistake will cost you dearly.
Keep your knickers on. We hear ya.
Good, because I ain't repeating myself.
It's a shame I can't stop in for a pint. My dear sister thinks I'm destroying things. I'll show her how I settle accounts. Templars.
Stop where you are.
Ah, yes. Lead me to Mr. Plutus.
The weapons are here.
Same routine as before. The Twopenny opens a vault, we robs it and leaves the money in his storehouse. Look sharp, the boys are waiting.
To the Bank of England. Yeah.
Plutus is Twopenny.
Well, what say you?
You're not gonna like it.
Now, see here. I am graced with the Abelline family's robust constitution.
Twopenny's robbing the Bank of England.
The governor of the bank. I think I might need to sit down.
There's no time for that. Bastard's probably deep in the vault by now.
However you get in, I don't want to know.
Of course. But do you know how I can get in?
The bank is designed to protect England's gold reserves. A fortress, guarded under lock and key. There is the bank manager, Mr. Osborne. Only he is allowed free access to the vault. You can spot him near the entrance. And, oh yes, one man keeps a close watch on the vault door. He watches it like a hawk. If he sees you, he's sure to seal it. The guard captain, Gus Howard, knows Twopenny well. He is in on this, I'm certain. Mr. Fry, please use discretion. The only way to implicate Twopenny is to catch him in the act. Do not jeopardize him. No big displays. This is the Bank of England. If you encounter any trouble, I'll be in the atrium. In disguise.
Twopenny won't be leaving that vault.
Thank you.
Where is Tupini?
Please! I have a family. He's in the vault ogling his priceless paintings.
Only cutthroats hide like that.
He looks like a bloody idiot to me.
For Tupini's
tomb. The official back door is leaving soon. Last chance to join our group and learn of the great wonders of the banking world. The official back door is leaving soon. Last chance to join our group.
Enjoy the day.
I will let the governor know how helpful you have been when next.
We'll see about this. Please, don't harm me.
That looks like a mess I'll assist stay you. Clear of.
What would you have me do?
I rather fancy a private tour of the vault.
Right this way, sir. The records are stored in here.
We'll be pleased with our work tonight.
You've stolen your last shilling from the people of London.
Those animals squander their savings. We are the experts in investment. Nothing would be built or improved. Nothing would rise above the muck without our hand guiding. No creating the future. They benefit as much as their work.
It is their city, not yours.
Without our investments, there would be no city.
For the path of the dead.
In this area. I can tear a person apart limb by limb, joint by joint. Who shall be from...
Thank you.
city. It surprises me.
You won't be turning.
I surrender.
Murder! Murder!
Thank goodness, the police! We're saved!
Arrest them all. For robbing the people of England. The Bank of England is closed until further notice.
The currency, a laughing stock. Inflation out of control, Twopenny brutally murdered.
And yet Parliament does nothing.
The bill will be defeated, sir. That buffoon Disraeli shall be taken care of. It has been arranged, upon my honor.
Your honor carries little weight.
How dare you, sir!
The poor people of this city have suffered enough. Today I granted a significant rise to my staff in order to counter inflation.
What?
I would supply all of London if I could. Meanwhile, you sit in your club and wax poetic with promises your honor cannot pay. Your family's fortune, however. I wonder what they would offer to keep your record out of the newspapers. About the same as Disraeli would offer for your balls, I'd wager. But let's be generous. Why limit ourselves to one or the other, when we can have it all? What say you, sir? Shall I come collect? No more dallying. The halls of Parliament must be free to govern. Again! Understood? You may see yourself out.